Good evening, everybody. My name is Purti. I'm studying in 7th standard in Little Nath School, Gangavati. And an article. English residents in Hastings to honor patron saint at Evan Songs in St. Matthew's Church, Hastings. Tomorrow, many English peoples will be in the congregation. The new KF button will then conduct a St. Geoffrey's Day service, and it has been his disguise since the war brought English people to the Dominion to have them attend the service, which pays tribute to the patron saint of England. The social hour after war will allow English people to meet each other and members of congregation so that full opportunity can be taken of this. Mr. Button has sought the help of the British Women's Oris Club. A member, Mr. LHS Wayne Scott, is in charge of the program. Around the Parish Hall will be emblems of the countries of England so that the former residents may meet under them. The program will have an English atmosphere with songs and music contributed by guest artists and members of the club. Mr. Miles Greenwood, well known in reportery circles, has been asked to give a reading from English literary accompaniments for singers will be a church organizer, Mr. T. Tirundhal. Thank you. Bye.